Peter!
Whoa.
Are you okay? You've just been standing there, talking to this thing.
That was weird.
That was incredibly weird.
What was weird?
Not really sure.
I think
it's been hours.
Hours?
Whoa.
The Nova Corps are here.
Okay. Yeah.
You look like you just saw a ghost.
Well, I kind of did.
Something isn't right.
I'll tell her.
I think I did, actually. I mean, I...
What are you saying?
When I grabbed the relic, I was suddenly back on Earth. And my mom was there.
Peter, your mother is dead.
Yeah, I know.
I know she is. I just... Somehow it didn't feel that way.
We can't keep the Nova Corps waiting. But I do not trust this thing.
No way we're selling it.
Not this thing.
All right. Showtime. Let's go.
Time to put on the charm.
Thank you, Guardians, for bringing Thanos' body straight to us.
Yeah.
We know the Collector was quite interested in purchasing his remains. Probably to put in that hellish zoo of his. But we will dispose of the body properly. There should be no trace left anywhere in the universe.
Look at Rocket in the background.
Thanos, the Mad Titan.
You know, it couldn't hurt to have some pals in the Nova Corps. I'd like to bend the rules a little bit.
Should you ever need us, the Nova Corps has your back.
We're gonna call you on that.
Once we have verified Thanos' corpse, the bounty is yours.
What's to verify? It's gonna be like, oh, you're missing his entire chest. A big crater there. What's taking so long?
This is taking forever!
While we're here, I've just got to say, I'm a big fan of yours, Star-Lord.
Okay, keep scanning.
You took out the Mad Titan. No one else could have done this. I've been following your adventures for years. Your time with Yondu and the Ravagers, forming the Guardians of the Galaxy. You lead a legendary life.
I mean, you have good taste.
Of course you are. Who's not?
Narcissist.
Hey, Quill.
Subtle.
I don't know what narcissist means, but I agree with Gamora. Rock it out.
Confirmed. Thanos the Mad Titan.
Great. We'll take that bounty now, Space Cop.
Oh, of course. Okay. Once the body has been received by processing, the bounty will be released to accounting. You should start receiving your payment in installments in...
Whoa, what? No.
Six to
installments. No. Not good. Look at Rocket.
Ugh, I know. Standard protocol. And there's a lot of red tape and paperwork to go through.
No.
God, I wish
we
could
be help out a Star-Lord, dude.
Sorry about that.
Oh, come on, man. Help me out here. I mean, can't my biggest fan speed things up a little?
Well...
So cocky.
I might be able to pull some strings.
There we go. But, now we're talking.
In return, I have a small favor to ask. Just tiny favor.
Sign your helmet. I'll sign your helmet. Let me sign your helmet.
touch your gun? I've always wanted to. It is legendary.
Okay, touch it. Touch it.
Yeah, buddy. Knock yourself out.
That's amazing.
I shall never forget this day. And we're all done here. It's been an honor working with you, Star-Lord.
Okay, cool. The Collector would be sketchy anyway. He's tried to screw us, probably wouldn't pay us, probably kill us.
Peter Quill.
Oh, what now?
Uh-oh.
You have something I desire.
What? Is this the sister?
The Eternity Forge.
Oh, I kept calling it the Eternal Forge for some reason. The Eternity All right. Forge.
The body will be taken to the facility.
Whoa! Evaporated.
And since Jinzar could not retrieve it
it's
earlier,
not the sister, I don't think.
I must take it myself.
I will not fail you again, Hala.
Oh, this is bad. Novacore. Time to be meat shields.
Retrieve the relic.
Not
Can
on my
you
watch.
Actually shoot? Speak, kid. Is that a yes? Just follow me.
You're so incredible.
Probably blowing this guy's mind. Groot's just running interference.
Woo! How do you like that?
Oh, hello.
Get the hell.
Oh, this is bad.
I said, get out! Oh! Yeah. Yeah. Hey, let go!
Come on!
Come on, man! You suck!
Run him up just a little bit higher. Oh, that works. No! No, this is bad.
Peter.
Oh, shit. Oh, and that song, too. Oh, this is crazy. Come on. No, this is so bad.
That's mine.
It's fun while it lasted.
No, hey!
You didn't have to. Great.
We have what we came for.
Great. Fantastic.
We need the ship!
The engines are down!
Now how are we gonna explain to these guys that we need to get that thing back?
I'm coming with you.
There's only one pack. Allow me to fight beside you, Star-Lord.
Oh, Jesus.
I killed Thanos. I can kill some measly blue warriors.
Look at the size of that warship. You can't fight your way through that. Take me, and they'll never even know we were there.
Let us paint her ship red with blood. From the inside.
Gamora, I think you'll keep me in check.
The better. You've seen the types of weapons they possess.
I welcome the confrontation.
Gamora, you're with me.
As you wish.
Let's go.
Kill all the Kree for me, Star-Lord. If you do not, I shall never forgive you.
Thanks, no pressure. Now the real trouble begins.
Peter!
Whoa!
Peter, Gamora. Kinda busy, Rocket. You need to know this!
Lay it on me.
That ship you're heading towards, it's Kree. Commanded by someone named Hala the Accuser.
We kinda knew the Kree part, didn't we?
Planet was destroyed. I thought they were extinct.
You ain't wrong. That ship, those people, shouldn't exist.
Well, I'm looking right at it.
You keeping up, Gamora?
There's the airlock.
right behind you.
How do you suppose we open
Gamora!
This? Whoa!
Thanks.
Anytime.
Oh, just gonna open. Seems good.
Looks clear. Let's get moving.
Looks inviting.
You've been acting strange ever since I found you with that relic. Now you go flying off after a Kree warship?
Is we need it back.
About that dream you had?
It wasn't a dream.
I don't understand. What aren't you telling me?
Look, to be honest with you, I'm not so sure it was a dream. I was back home, and it felt so real. My mom told me to come find her.
That's not possible, Peter. She's buried on Earth.
Yeah, I know, but...
We don't know what this thing is. It could be affecting you.
You think I'm crazy?
You think I'm crazy?
I don't know what I think. But I will add it to the list of insane things that's happened to us lately.
Look, we just need to get the relic back.
All right, Peter. Whatever you say.
Let's check in on Rocket.
Rocket, how are the engines looking?
Not great, Pete. The old girl's seen better days. Hey, Groot, don't stick your roots in that.
Stick your roots in it. What's he sticking his roots in?
Hey, Drax.
Peter, is the slaughter glorious over there?
Not
spare
yet.
No gruesome detail.
Haven't run into anyone yet.
Oh, good. I am less envious now.
Now we're just gonna log into this Kree computer. No problem.
Huh?
Wait, what?
What the
That's
hell?
Us.
Those are pictures of...
Okay, we probably shouldn't have touched that. This looks safe though, we should be fine.
Whoa.
This is more tomb than warship.
We're sure that they're dead? I don't know.
And we're sure they're actually really dead, right?
The Kree are a technologically advanced species, but science cannot defeat death.
What about, like, cryostasis? You know?
What's up, Gamora?
You mean other than infiltrating a warship full of dead Kree to steal a relic from a murderous warlord?
Yes.
I'm just glad you're the one here with me.
Oh, that's so lovely.
You know, I feel the same way. I'm glad you're here.
Of course you are missing out on Drax ranting about vengeance for an hour.
I know.
And I know how much you love that.
I would have liked that too. Don't worry. I like you both equally. Do you want to hit the computer again?
Those glyphs are Kree, but I can't make out what it says.
I can. Much better.
Oh, hello. Cryopods! Nailed it.
100% of stasis pods online.
Yeah, that's not good. Area map?
The bridge. Hala's gotta be there, which means that's where the relic is.
Hala would be expecting a direct attack. We need to find a way in there without being seen.
What if we reset the energy grid? Hold on. Let's check the manifest.
Ship performing at 6% crew efficiency.
That is a lot of dead folks.
Okay, yes, that part's good. The cryo part, less good.
Power diverted to access way. 36 stasis pods now offline. Equilibrium terminated.
Whoa. My bad.
They can't get any deader, I guess.
Oh, we got a ladder here.
Hey, Gamora. I'm game if you are.
Perfect.
I mean, that works. Let's put our ear to the door, see if we hear anything.
There will be guards beyond the main door. We have to find another way in. We can't risk anyone alerting Hala.
Okay, well then, this is the way.
Lead the way.
Keep moving and stay quiet.
Oh, you're the one who's talking.
What did I just say?
Okay, team, let's do this.
Someone has deactivated the stasis pods.
Oh, did they?
Arm your weapons.
We must find them. They cannot be far.
Probably gonna smell us.
Keep moving.
Well,
did you hear that?
Move at the end of the corridor, beast.
Shh. Be very quiet, ripping apart these grates. Be cool. Okay, that's pretty loud, just saying.
Peter.
Do not worry, sweet one. You shall be back by my side soon.
So this Eternity Forge is showing people
the process can begin.
Some of their loved ones or something.
Few survive an encounter with me and return for
more. See, she's totally out of it.
Peter Quill.
It's pronounced Star-Lord.
Whoa, hello.
One more step and she dies. It will be easy to remove her head.
It's cool, we're all cool.
Do not test me.
Do not hurt her.
Wait. Don't hurt her.
Very well.
Me neither, though, please.
I cannot lose my son again.
It's like lost love ones.
You will not take him from me. I have been searching for so long. No one will stand in my way.
Is that who you
saw with
to?
The relic?
Your son?
I thought he was lost. I thought they all were. Thanos eradicated my people. Destroyed my planet. Now that you have killed him, the Eternity Forge will be our salvation.
Oh, lovely.
You have no idea what this means to me. To the Kree. Our rightful place in the stars.
Yeah, I know what it can do too, though.
I know what it's capable of. It let me relive a memory with my mom.
It can do so much more than that.
Like what?
You really do not know how this works, do you?
Not totally.
You said you lost your mother. Would you kill someone to bring her back?
The truth is, probably yes.
Yes, I would.
As would I. Billions of Kree have died. Bringing them all back will require many sacrifices. I will not rest.
So you think this can bring people back?
We have conquered every star system in the galaxy. Starting with you.
No.
What the hell? Come on, most dangerous woman in the universe. Help me? Jeez, she's strong. This is bad. This is very bad. This team, you know? Grab it, grab it, grab it! No! Yes! Where's Gamora? Did she make it out?
Peter! Peter, I'm here!
Oh, nice. How bad is this giant hole in my chest exactly?
How bad is it?
I've got you. Rocket, we gotta go. Hollis' ship is coming after us.
I don't know if we can outrun her.
We
you
have
gotta
to
try.
Stay with me, Peter.
Oh, does PDQ have a boo-boo? Tell that wuss to walk it off.
Oh, no.
Yeah, time to get real, Rocket.
Him, Groot?
I don't know, buddy. I hope so.
Hey, guys.
This is your fault, Green Witch.
No, no, it's
you
not her fault.
You allow him to die.
As if you could have done any better.
Relax.
Either of you.
Yeah.
I'm the one dying here.
Blame the guy who rescued
Groot. Fuck.
Peter, no.
No. Oh, this is a cliffy. I can feel it. Don't do this to me, Telltale. Don't do this to me. Don't do this to me. What? Wait, no. What? No. Okay, wait. This is a flashback to Mother's funeral, probably. Because that's us, right? Yeah.
So. I'll give you some time to say goodbye.
That's how we get recruited.
Your mama'd smack you upside the head she saw you moping over like this. Quills ain't no little babies.
The hell do you know, mister? You don't know my mom, and you don't know me.
Yep, I know a lot more than you think. You better pull it together, boy. Because I'm the closest thing you got to family right now. Now let's get. I don't want to be on this planet any longer than I have to.
Are you my dad?
Who are you?
The name's Yondu Udonta, Centaurian, leader of the Ravagers. Keeper. Your ma wrote me into taking care of you if something ever happened. Something happened. Now, you can come with me.
So how did you guys know each other then?
Or am I gonna have a fight on my hands? Won't do you much good. You're a bony little scrap of nothing.
What's in it for me once again?
I can take you without needing to lift a finger.
If I go with you, what's in it for me?
Not being alone. You'll be part of my crew.
Pretty good.
So what's it gonna be?
I mean, what choice do we have?
All right. I'm ready to get out of here. I trust you.
That a boy. Come on. Let me show you your new home.
Can't wait.
Don't worry, my little Star-Lord.
What is happening right now?
I'm here to help you. It'll be all right.
Am I dead?
Am I dead?
You are.
What?
You have nothing to fear.
Mom?
Oh no, she's gonna heal us?
Come find me, Peter. Be waiting for you.
That's what she said. Yeah. So wait, whoever has this thing can't die, maybe? Oh, I don't know. How does this thing really work? You can think of the name, right? The Eternity Forge, but like... Okay! Now hang us! Cliff it! Cliff it! There we go, that was great! Oh, this is actually... This is awesome, I'm not gonna lie, this is fantastic. So, number one, let's look at how many people told Drax he earned his revenge. Pretty much everybody. This is, I guess, mostly just people that had, like, review copies, so this number of people may not be that large. Gamora's sister. We push Gamora to reconnect with Nebula. Fair enough. Oh, look at that. I thought a lot of people go to the collector just because it might be more interesting, but either way, the corpse I don't think is an issue. It's all about the Eternity Forge and how she took it and then we went and got it back and now we have it. Made a promise to our mother. Choice to bring Gamora. That's interesting. Oh man, these are all like just very lopsided. Interesting. So here's one thing I'll say is I kind of judge the choices on like how hard they are to make by if they're an even split or not. And the fact that these are all pretty lopsided, I hope they make some of the decisions in the future episodes more like more difficult. But story-wise, it's really fun. The characters are awesome. They're all really, really good. And I'm hooked. I can't wait now for however long to get back into it. And I'm pretty pumped. So I hope you guys enjoyed it. This is super fun for me. And I'm super excited for episode 2 and 3 and 4 and 5. All of them. Pumped. Thank you guys for watching. I really enjoyed it. And hopefully you guys did as well. If you did, go buy it. Make other choices, let me know what happens. I'm interested, actually, if you guys made other choices here, I'm interested to know why, and I'm interested to know what happened. That'll be interesting. Take it easy.
This thing recording? Okay, so, yeah. I thought once Thanos was kaput, we'd have to change our name. Heroes of the Galaxy. Partyers of the Galaxy. Yeah, but the thing about this place, it never stays guarded for long. As soon as Hala found out we had the Eternity Forge, we shot up to Numero Uno on her murder list. Yes, dying hurt a lot. What kind of question is that?
I am
Dad, Groot. You know what, buddy? Why don't I feel these questions?
Since we're putting this on record, it was a brilliant idea to pawn off Thanos. But I ain't thrilled those idiots at the Nova Corps ended up with him. You see units pouring out of my ears? 'Cause I don't!
Peter ain't a bad kid. Bit of a whiny pushover on his best days. Soon as he showed up at my hideout, I could tell he got himself in some kind of trouble. The Kree ain't folks you want to mess with.
I thought my reunion with Nebula would go over better. That she'd understand I was trying to mend things between us. I was wrong. Once she found out what the Eternity Forge could do, everything it could do, there was no stopping her.
I'm gonna use an Earth analogy here, so just bear with me. The Guardians, we're like the Beatles. I'm John, Gamora is Paul, Rocket is Ringo, Drax is George, and Groot, well, Groot is just Groot. It's not a perfect analogy, all right? We yell, sure. We fight. But damn, do we make beautiful music. I just hope I can keep the band together, or this galaxy doesn't stand a chance.
Sweet interview, bro.
It's only living thing that sets a